So this is a Go Ahead and Kiss Him, I think, is the name of the song. It's going to start in three into four into five into six into seven and. And it's slow, you got to kiss him. Second part.
Third part, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you have into here, you end it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I think this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here we have it from the very beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the, I think it's the fifth part. You've done down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now what I would like to see is for the feet, not, I don't want to hear the sounds, or I want you to do 4, 5, I want you to do that. 4, 5, 6. You're gonna move that way, but don't tap it. This is a 4, a 5, a 6. It's all got that. So 1, 2. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Into that, I think. And I have to hear with the music. 7, 8, 1, 2, 4. I think it's slow. Let's try some of the music there.
Was so struck.
Good. That's the end of the intro. I'll try to do this. Okay, I'm going to try to do this with music. This is the intro. If you like. Remember, 1, 2, and I kind of did it right, I think, kind of, slow and nice.